name is Artem, and I will show you a demo on Ethereum smart contracts. What we have? We have a server running Ethereum node and a smart contract deployed on the test Ethereum network Rinkeby, and an Android client that communicates with the node via remote procedure call protocol. Also, we have a REST service running on the Tomcat container that creates a new transaction to the smart contract after receiving POST request. The POST request is generated using this hardware button. The said smart contract provides an interface to be used as a kind of database. It can store the data in key value format. Let's imagine that it represents a ledger in a logistics company. At each account we have a certain stuff, and this stuff can be transferred between accounts, deleted, or a new item can be created. So let's start. Here we see two our Ethereum accounts, and let's proceed with the first one. Now we can see the data persisted at this account. We can create new items or transfer some item to another account or burn some item. Let's burn some amount of beer. The transaction is submitted, so we need to wait until miners will commit it. Typically it takes around 20-30 seconds. Yeah, we have successfully deleted 5 units of beer. Now let's push the button. This ESP32 device connected to the button has performed a POST request to the REST service, and the service should submit the transaction to the smart contract to create one unit of the REST test item. Now we should wait until transaction becomes committed. Once the transaction is committed, it becomes immutable.
Yeah, it works.
It works.
Thank you very much. Have a nice day.